2 minutes remain until Ambidex game.
What are you going to do? So you chose Ally after all. Do you want to go see the results?
Hey, Sigma, what are you doing? Get the hell over here! They're gonna show the results!
Results from round, please direct your... Points have been assigned. Please check your bracelet.
This is incredible! Look, everyone voted Ally. You did just like you promised, Kay.
How could I choose Betray after what Fi said to me?
Tenmyoji and Dio voted Ally too.
Of course. If we hadn't, Alice would have died.
Yeah, well, that's about it, I guess.
We should thank the both of you as well. I'm happy to see you also chose Ally.
Oh, I didn't have anything to do with it. That was all Sigma.
Then thank you very much, Sigma. Sigma? Sigma, are you all right?
Come on, what's wrong? Just say something. Sigma, what the hell's wrong with you?
Yeah, you've been acting a little out of it ever since we came out of the AB rooms. What happened? You make a pass at Luna and get shot down? Hey man, it was a joke. You remember what that is? A joke? You're in pretty bad shape, huh?
The Ambidex Gates, round 3 of the Star Keys are required. There is no set limit. The Ambidex Gates.
We can open the gates as many times as we want to? Then, that means...
We can play the AB game as many times as we like, right?
Hey, Zero Junior said something about this, didn't he?
Too.
Yeah. Right. Sorry to be a pain, but could you all show me your bracelets? I want to see what all your colors and assignments are. So Dio and Kay are a yellow pair. Luna and I are both pairs, but our colors are different.
Right. You're a cyan, and I'm magenta.
That makes Sigma the only solo, huh? A red solo. So what are the four we left in the infirmary?
Luna and I are pairs, so two of them are our partners.
That means the other two are solos. Although, I guess we don't know what colors they are.
They're probably green and blue.
Why's that?
Didn't you see them? There are a bunch of white doors in the Floor B warehouse. They have to be the next set of chromatic doors.
Ah, yes. Thai and I saw them as well. On our way back from the garden with the unconscious Quark. And there they were. Each one had a box just like the doors on Floor A. Given that, I don't see how there can be any question. Those white doors are our next set of chromatic doors.
I think that our bracelet combinations will have to add up to white in order to open the secondary doors. The pairs are cyan, magenta, and yellow. You see?
Yeah. If we need to make white, then the other three colors would have to be red, green, and blue.
Right.
Good. Now that we've got that figured out, I'm heading back to the infirmary for a bit. I want to check up on Quark and Alice.
I shall accompany you then.
Might as well go with you, I guess. No real reason to hang out here.
Well, what will you two do?
I need to talk to Sigma about something. Something?
Whoa, hold on. A private talk? What are you guys plotting?
We're not plotting anything. I promise, it's nothing.
Fine, whatever. See if I care.
I don't really like this room. Could we go somewhere else? Good. I found somewhere nice when I was looking for Alice earlier.